YouTube, it's your boy Kiwi here. Today we're gonna be chasing some Zards. I've got a case of the Champions Pack ETBs. A case, that's right, a case. 10 of them. If I don't get a Zard out of this, I don't know. But today we're just gonna be opening 5 in the essence of time. I'm not a Pokemon player, I'm more of a Yu-Gi-Oh player, but I do collect Zards and I have to add these to my collection. That shiny Charizard V from this set is just, it looks amazing. So really chasing that card. As far as the ETB itself, I do believe that, I think right now, this is still the only way aside from those, you know, 6-pack boxes to get Champions Pass. They're not selling them individually yet. I've seen some folk do get them shipped from Hong Kong, but instead of getting singles like that, I'd rather just open ETBs. Because the promo and the dice and sleeves actually do carry some value. So without further ado, let's just get straight into it. I'm just gonna clear up the view right now. We'll get into box one. Yeah, these boxes are great. They carry so much value. You know, for a person, if you did not even play the game and you were trying to get back in, you know, look at the artwork on that, by the way. It's awesome, VMAX. If you don't actually play the game, you know, it comes with the whole set of trainers, the die, the sleeve, and everything, you know? So, definitely a good pickup. If you get your hands on a bunch of these, I think you should. It's actually packed very neatly and nicely. So, I did open a bunch of these before, but I never recorded, and I kept pulling a bunch of Machamp, so wasn't too happy with that. Machamp seems to be like my curse card. So here are the coins, right? Or the counters. It's pretty dope. Green's favorite color, by the way. Here's the die. Look at this die. It's so awesome. I'm not gonna open it right now. I want to see the promo, but we'll get that in a sec. The sleeves of the VMAX Charizard. Pretty clean, pretty neat. And the promo. Oh man, this one's really, really off-centered. If you guys can see. Unfortunate. It's way more shifted left. But I do have a bunch of these. I do hope that I have a potential PSA 10. Because I do want to get one of these graded. But, alas, not all of them can be a PSA 10. Alright, so let's get straight into these packs. Oh, wait, before I forget. You've got your little dividers, 3 of them, and here is the code for you guys. I don't use them, so have fun. First box, 10 packs. I think I forget already, actually. Which, is it 4 or 5? Code? Fire Energy, Food Tin, Kabu. Arbok, Hatena, Machop. If I pull a Machop in the first pack, I'm gonna be really upset. Pokeball, Kakuna, Swablu. There we go, the reverse is Leopard. Scentiscorch. Okay, not bad. At least it wasn't a Machop, right? I don't know, I remember when I opened the other boxes, the card wasn't actually, see how the Pearl one is face up here? It was actually the other way around. So I'm not sure if they're just printed differently or, I don't know. Code. 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy, Victini, Hop, Poke Center Lady, Purloin, Vakra, Vulpix, Zigzagoon, Macha, Pierce, Zygarde. All right, we're doing all right, as long as it's not a Machop. Now, as far as collecting goes, I don't have that many Zards. I have maybe like 9, but I do have an unlimited Shadowless. It's not great. It's maybe a PSA 7, 6, 7, but I am proud to have that. It took me a long time to get that piece. Here's the code again. Beedrill, Sonia, Hatrick, Rolly Toly, Inkay, Oh man, I think I just got a tip off. It's a full art. Is it the Charizard? Nickit. Antenna. Sizzler, please. Reverse is Malamar. Altaria. Pack number four. Don't worry, we're gonna get it. We're gonna get it in this this video, guys. I have faith. Energy. Rotom Phone Potion. Victini. Antenna. Linoon. Pokeball. Scraggy. Turloin. Turffield Stadium. And Galarian Obstagoon. Not charged. When you're opening these packs, all it comes down to is not Charizard. Absol, Kabu, Machoke, Sizzlipede, Nickit, Rockruff, Bulbix. Ooh, I do like the reverse holo energies. They look sick. Nice! Gardevoir V-Max! Our first full art from this box. Sick. You gotta take a look at it. The centering does look pretty good. You know? Let's look at the back. It's off-center. Definitely off-center. It's moving towards the top border. I actually got a measuring caliper, a digital one, to actually measure the borders. Because I just started collecting so many promos that, you know, like, before I even took it out the seal, I just wanted to get an idea or maybe gauge it before I open it. Maybe somebody would be looking for one and I could sell it to them or something. So, Gardevoir VMAX. Whoops, sorry guys. Enemy. Oh, wait, I forgot to put this reverse here on. I am separating them just for like later. Arbok, Victini, Teemiel, Grunt, Sizzlipede, Rolycoly, Inkay, Nickit, Hatena, Linoon Reverse Rare, Sent to Scorch again. No Charizard, not yet. Four left in this box, guys, so we've got faith. Fire Energy, Turffield Stadium, Malamar, Rotom Phone, Kakuna, Zigzagoon, Carvana, is that the reverse? No, Scraggy, Swablu, Team Yell Grunt, and Professor's Research. I don't think I pulled this card yet, actually. Out of all the boxes I've done. Probably shouldn't be opening them so rough, because my luck would tell the one that I accidentally been trying to open the pack is the pack with the Charizard. Energy. You ever notice how new cards tend to float when you pile them up? Potion. Rotom Bike. Beedrill. Linoon. Pokeball, Scraggy, Purloin, Sizzlipede, Milo, and Lycanroc. Milo's my dog's name, by the way. Shout out to Milo. I don't know where he's doing. He's sleeping over there. Energy, essentially. Why they stop calling her Nurse Short? Absol, Inkay, Nickit, Hatena, Sizzlipede, Nickit, Purloin Reverse, Scrafty, first Scrafty. Last pack for this box. Oh no, I can't get it, guys.
I got it, don't worry.
Dude. Oh, I definitely just messed that up. I definitely just messed that up. But I won't lie, I like the pull. It was good to see a Charizard. Venusaur V. Not bad. Not bad. Now, let's just go through it really quick. Sorry, guys. It's all about humanity. And then Zygarde is reverse. So, from the first box, we got as our full arts, Gardevoir V Max. Pretty card. And Venusaur V. This is the first time I pulled this card and this card. And I think I've already opened six or seven of them, actually. So we'll leave that over there. We're gonna clear up the space and go on to box two. All right, guys, box number two. Now, just a little bit of a backstory here. I actually gave up playing most of the trading card games. It's kind of crazy. I looked at my Troll and Toad account and Troll and Toad. I stopped playing Yu-Gi-Oh! In 2013. But all it took was this pandemic to get everybody to play cards again. It was just crazy because, you know, we had gotten kind of tired of playing like Halo and League and, you know, all the other competitive video games together. And then we ended up just saying, do we still have Yu-Gi-Oh! Cards? And then I started to watch some videos and then, you know, I looked for my binder and I found my old binder with my Charizards. And it was just so much like nostalgia. I just said to myself, maybe I should just continue my collection, you know? These cards are actually going up in value and it's like, I'm just wasting time really, you know? If I had waited any longer, it would just be more money out of your pocket because Charizards are an investment, you know? There are people searching all over the world for them. You know, you see them on eBay for thousands and thousands, almost house prices. It's outrageous, but it is what it is. And actually, I don't know if you guys see, Charizard has always been my favorite Pokemon. He's been my go-to. Charmander's my go-to starter. I've played red version, yellow version, and blue version, and it was Charmander each time. Don't ask me why. Most people would just say, why didn't you just get one of each in each game and just see how it worked out? But nah, Charizard, Charmander all the way, you know? But yeah, that's how I got back into Pokemon and how I just started playing with trading cards again, you know? I didn't expect it just happened, and now it's actually opening these packs just brings me so much like joy, so much fun. Kind of gets your heart racing, you know, when you're like at the tip of a roller coaster and you're about to go down. It's like, is this the Charizard? You know, sometimes you see the edge of a full art card and you wonder, you know. So yeah, that's how I got back into it, if you guys were wondering. So let's take out the dividers, the pack of energies. We'll leave the promo for last. Your sleeves again. Here's the code for you guys. 10 packs. Rule book. I have to say, one thing I do like as well with the new sets, that if you get like a box or something, they do come with these guides that actually have the entire set in here, which I think is awesome. Back in the day, you would have to try to look it up via the internet or something, but it actually shows you, you know, all the cards in order of rarity, which is pretty cool, you know. I actually pulled like him three times, unfortunately, but yeah, not bad, you know. But yeah, the tokens, counters, dice. This dice is awesome, man. You know, orange with sparkles, all a favor for Charizard right there. Tell him, so where's that? Let's take a look at the promo, shall we? Another one that's almost exactly identical. That's so weird. It's almost exactly identical in terms of centering to the first. Look at that. It's a little to the left. Top to bottom though, the first one looks a little bit more even, but yeah, they're almost identical in terms of horizontal centering. See the backs. The back on the second one is definitely better, but still a little off. So yeah. Oh yeah, just to also get you guys going on the channel, you know, I will be doing a giveaway. Remember I told you this is half of the case. You know, all you guys need to do is like the video, subscribe to the channel, and in the next video, we will be giving away five of these promos. That's right, five of them. All you have to do, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and I want you guys to comment what you guys liked about the video and what you guys think I can improve on. You know, it's all about improving the content for you guys. And we will let you know which five of you guys will be getting a free Charizard V promo card. So without further ado, let's get into the packs. Number one, keep my little full arts right here, you know, to remind me that we did pull some decent cards in the first box. Promo. Oh, been to the promo. Thank God I found a card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Psychic energy. Team Yellow Grunt. Malamar. Hatton. Antenna. That's nice. Trubbish. Kakuna. Purloin. Full Heal. Rockruff as our reverse. And Sentascourge as our hollow. That's pretty weird too. Both hollows and both first hollows in the boxes for Sentascourge. Let's not have a repeat of the first box, right guys? That one just came apart so easy. Code. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fire energy. Machoke. Kikini. Which reminds me, we have not pulled a Machop, so we're already doing much better than the other attempts. Pop. Rockruff, Kakuna, Katena, Inkay, Swablu, Inkay Reverse, and Professor's Research Hollow. The code. 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy, Deed, Leopard, Turfio, Machop, Vulpix, Potion, Carvana, Kakuna, Marnie, and Zygarde. Marnie is reverse, and Zygarde is hollow. Three down, seven to go. I don't have either one of these Charizards yet, so just pulling one at this point will make me very happy. Imagine we pulled one in this half and one in the other half. Code. 1, 2, 3, 4. Electric, Arbok. Milo, Rotomfo, Weedle, Ekans, Carvana, Pokeball, Potion, Hop. What? Did I miss the holo? What just happened here, guys? Our reverse is Hop. What just happened? Whoa. Was that pack missing a holo? Did I miss? What? What just happened here? Are they stuck together? Did you guys see that? What? It's supposed to come with a holo, no? What was the first card again? Lightning energy, right? Yeah, lightning energy. What? Don't do this to me, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And Hop was 10. Wow. It did not come with a holo. Am I missing off, like, it's not Carvana. Oh, this is, what? That definitely just threw me off. I did not know that was possible. Unlucky me, I guess. Unlucky me. Nope. What? I feel gypped. Well, I've never seen that on any of these packs yet. Huh. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Grass energy. Beedrill. Absol. Kabu. Machop. Swablu. Nickit. Kakuna. Ekans. Fire energy reverse rare. Sick. So sick. Look at how nice this looks. Code. 1, 2, 3, 4. Water energy. Ha. Arbok. Sharpedo. Zigzagoon. Sizzlipede. Pokeball. Inkay. Bulbix. Rotom Foam. And Hatterene. Have yet to pull this card, so I do like that pull. I can't believe it. I didn't get a holo in a pack. I've never seen that before. The code. One, two, three, four. Energy, Victini, Suspicious Futin, Kabu, Nickit, Kakuna, Ekans, Scraggy, Full Heal, Professor's Research, Cursola V. Our first full art from this box is a Cursola V. I have pulled one of these already, unfortunately. So, not what we're looking for, but we'll get it. I believe we'll get it, don't worry. You've got 10 of these bad boys. 10. You've got to pull them out of 100 packs, huh? C4G. Let's see all you guys. 4. I just cheated a little, guys. I'm sorry. Energy. Team Yell Grunt. Leopard. Sonia. Full Heal. Galarian Lanoon. Rockruff. Scraggy. Sharpedo! That's a nice reverse rare. Ooh! Suspicious Futin. Wow, this is one of the... What is it? Hyper Secret Rares or something like that? Wow, the gold one. Nice! That is a nice pull. I don't know how much the value of this card. I gotta look it up. But that is a nice pull indeed. Was not expecting this card. Wow, that's so pretty. Wow, Pokemon cards definitely got much prettier since. So another full art Suspicious Futin. Not Charizard, but it is indeed a nice pull. So, can't complain. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lightning energy. I just said lightning. I called it electric and then I called it lightning. I don't know. Suspicious Food Team. Arbok. Oh, I skipped Kabu, sorry. Vulpix. Galarian Zig. Machop. Swablu. Nickit. Reverses Absol. And Professor's Research. Last pack for this box, guys. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fighting Energy. Hyper Potion. Rotom Bike. Machoke. Swablu. Carvana. Ekans. Nickit. Roly Coly. Nice, I like that. I like this energy. Is this a sign? Is this a sign? Is it the Charizard back here? Dreadnought VMAX, nice. Another nice full art card. Let's see, the centering looks pretty good actually. Not bad. Let's see the back. This is a, oh, it's got a little whitening on that edge, but this is a nice card. Its centering is very good. Just the corner, but on both sides. I'm happy with this box, guys. So from this box, we did get 3 full art cards. The Suspicious Futin, Cursola V, and Dreadnought V Max. Nice. But what it was strange is we didn't get a holo one pack. I guess we kind of made up for it. Maybe, who knows? Maybe that holo would have been Charizard. But let's move on to box 3, guys. All right, guys, we are on to box number 3. About to be a little over halfway done with this opening. Let's hope we can get the Zard in this one. No. That is what this is, just a hunt for the Charizard, really. At least for me. Ten packs. We'll leave the other stuff in here, since you guys already saw it a bunch of times, but we will look at the promo. Promo number 3. All right, this one is as well a little off-centered from right to left. It actually looks like twisted, huh? The back is okay. The back isn't bad. Probably one of the better ones, maybe. But yep, this is part of the giveaway, guys. So make sure you guys like the video, subscribe to the channel, and just, you know, it'll help me a lot if you guys comment what you did find to be done well on the video and what you guys think I can improve on, because I will be doing a lot of openings. And I want you guys to enjoy them, you know? So, let's get to the packs for this box. Code. 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy. Hatrim. Victini. Turfield Stadium. Kakuna. Purloin, Full Heal, Lanoon, Vulpix, reverse rare, full heal. Oh, it's a full art. Incineroar V. Not a bad pull, guys. We'll leave him here for now. Oh, actually, what I should have been doing the entire time was putting them in sleeves, but I had a moment where I took to just put them in sleeves. You know. So, pack two! Energy, Turfeel, Malamar, Rotom Foam, Weedle, Inkay, Patena, Trubbish, Kakuna, Lanoon is a reverse. Obstagoon, Galarian Obstagoon. Make a little spot for our holos again. Code. Four. Center looks pretty good, no more. Energy. Hyper Potion. Suspicious Fruitin. Rotom Bike. Purloin. Full Heal. Lanoon. Vulpix. Scraggy. Oh, I did not know that. This is sick. This is a nice looking reverse rare. Beedrill and Centiscorch. We still got two more after this, at least for this opening, guys. We do have a case. This is just part one of the case, five boxes. Water Energy, Turfeel, Milo, Great Ball, Strat, Purloin, Sizzlipede, Rolycoyoli. Rolycoyoli, who remembers that? Sizzlipede. Reverse rare. Professor's Research. It always tends to be that one soft side on a pack where it just pulls apart easy. Yeah. Speed. Turfield Stadium, Rotom Phone, Full Heal, Potion, Vulpix, Rockruff, Kuna, Reverse Rare Victini, Zygarde. One, two, three, four. Nurse Joy, Machop, Malamar, Kakuna, Swablu, Weedle, Rockruff, Potion, the reverse is Scrafty, Galarian Obstagoon. Malamar, Patrim, Victini, Sizzlipede, Swablu, Carvana, Lanoon. Oh, the first reverse rare grass energy. I do like this. Green's my favorite color. Ooh, it's a full art. What is it? Another Gardevoir V Max. Nice. So we did get two of these, guys. So out of this box, we've got two full arts, Incineroar and Gardevoir, so far. Fighting Energy, Piers, Leopard, Kabu, Needle, Inkay, Patena, Trubbish, Kakuna, the reverse rare is Ekans. Alcremie V. Nice. Two full arts in a row. Not bad, not bad, guys. This one is centered really, really good, actually. So I'm actually going to take a look at the back because the front is amazing. The back is really good as well. Wow. This is a really well-centered card. I'm happy with this. First one I've ever pulled, actually. Teeny, Hop, Scrag, Swap, Patena, Lanoon, Pokeball, Reverse Hat Rim, and Scrafty is the holo. Last pack for this box, guys. Oh, not that thing. It's gotta be this one, huh? Yep. Fighting Energy, Leopard, Pabu, Bead, Ekans, Porloin, Sizzlipede, Full Heal, Trubbish, Altaria Reverse, Hatrine as the holo. To it! Waste no time getting this Charizard, huh? How sick would it be if we end up pulling both? Well, we still gotta pull one, but a man can dream, right? We shall look at the promo. Off-centered right to left. What is with it? This whole case, right to left, it looks like. The back is pretty good though. It's nice. Remember guys, like the video, subscribe to the channel. Part 2, we will be giving away 5 promos and we will select the names from them. So make sure you stay tuned and pay attention for the next video, the part 2 of this. Pack number 1, straight into it. Oh, this pack's giving me a hard time. One, two, three, four. Oh. Psychic Energy, Hat Room, Beedrill, Hop, Full Heal, Patena, Machop, Pokeball, Kakuna, the first reverse is Swablu, Incineroar V, first pack, and we got a full art right out of it. Nice. Well, actually, I'm going to pull this one back out. The centering looks pretty good in this card. Wow, it's really good. That's a nice pull. First pack, guys. So we got 2 Incineroars and 2 Gardevoirs so far. Incineroar on the top, so we know we got that. One more recent. Grass Energy, Yell Grunt, Nurse Joy, Great Ball, Kakuna, Swablu, Weedle, Rockruff, Potion, Hat Rem as reverse, Zygarde as the holo. Electric Energy, Hat Rem, Beedrill, Hop, Kakuna, Ekans, Scraggy, Full Heal, Rockruff, Reverse Ekans, Grapplelock V! Nice! First one we pulled in today's video. Centering is good on this card too. Centering is immaculate on this card. Check it out, guys. Tell me what you guys think in the comments. PSA what? Because I do want to get some of these Vs graded. I love these full art cards. Oh, that was strange. Did you guys see that? Like, oh, what the heck? That was a
strange pack. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fighting Energy. Turfield Stadium. Milo. Rotom Cone. Rockra. Bulpix. Zigzagoon. Matchup. Swabu. Favorite Reverse Rare next to the Fire Energy. Scrafty. Fire Energy. Oh, I forgot to put this first here. Sorry, guys. Fire Energy. Absol. Rotom Foam. Hyper Potion. Nickit. Purloin. Matchup. Purloin. Scraggy. Full Heal. Scrafty. And Galarian Obstagoon. I got ahead of myself. I started reading ahead of what I was actually looking at. Psychic Energy, Nurse Joy, Suspicious Food Team, Leopard, Roly Coly, Trubbish, Bulpix, Swablu, Carvana, Victini, and Zygarde. We got 4 more in this box. Energy, Beedrill, Pop, Turfield Stadium, Carvana, Roly Coly, Machop, Bulpix, Potion, Sizzlipede Observers, Professor's Research. Energy, Victini, Suspicious Food Team, Tabu, Galarian Zig, Weedle, Sizzlipede, Swablu, Carvana, Beedrill, and Wailord V. This is the first Wailord V I've pulled yet. Nice. So we've got 3 full arts out of this box already. Can we pull another one in the same box? One more, guys. One more. So I don't know if you guys... No, you probably have, actually. But... You know, Pokey history was just made. Logan Paul opened his $200,000 first edition booster box. It was a double toys box. He pulled 2 Blastoise. And he did pull a Charizard. So, make sure you guys watch that. I actually did have it going. I was watching it as recording. I had my brother and my cousins watching as well. So, it was pretty sick. Energy. Hyper Potion. Rotom Bite. Beedrill. Nickit. Kakuna, Ekans, Scraggy, Full Heal, Roly Coly's Reverse. Oh, we got a full art. Gardevoir V, the first one. So we got Gardevoir V Max times 2, and we got 1 Gardevoir V. This card is really pretty, actually. The setting on this card is really good, too. Look at that. Wow. Oh, the back setting's a little off. The bottom looks a little thicker on the border, but it's okay. Last pack for this box, guys. Come on. I need you guys to bless this pack for me. Energy. Nurse Joy. Sharpedo. Bead. Antenna. Matchup. Pokeball. Kakuna. Swablu. Reverse Hop. Centiscorch. So we ended on a Centiscorch for box 4. Not bad, guys. We got 4 full arts out of this box. Gardevoir V, Wailord V, Grapploc V, and Incineroar V. Not bad at all. This is the last box, all right? But no fear. You know, we still got 5 more to go. That's for part 2. So I do hope you guys are enjoying this. Like and subscribe, please. We will be doing the 5 Charizard giveaway, the promo giveaway. In the next half of this video, we will reveal the winners. So, as always, we're just gonna take our packs out and we're gonna look at the promo because we already know what the die and everything looks like, right? No need to constantly look at that. There, four sleeves here. Yeah, double rule with this one, huh? Alright, before I look at the front, I'm gonna look at the back because all of our Charizard has been off a little, so it's kinda like, come on, when are we gonna get the good one? And I will say, I am happy with this one. Although the bottom is a little thicker on the border. See the front. Bum, bum, bum. Slight shift to the left, but it's still okay. Nice. It's still a $20 plus card. So for a promo, can't complain, huh? Let's get into it. First pack. Fire Energy, Machoke, Malamar, Hyper Potion, Inkay, Vulpix, Potion, Ekans, Purloin, Leopard is the reverse, Altaria is the first holo. Fighting Energy, Hyper Potion, Suspicious Futon, Rotom Bike, Nickit, Machop, Purloin, Scraggy, Full Heal, Reverses Piers, Gardevoir V, our first full art of this pack, or this box, sorry. It's our second one. Electric Energy, Rotom Bike, Machoke, Yeldrum, Roly Poly Polioli, Kakuna, whoa, too many, Zigzagoon, Carvana, Scraggy, Reverse Malamar, Galarian, Obstagoon is our second holo, or third if we're counting the Gardevoir. Sharpedo, Malamar, Pierce, Full Heal, Rockruff, Zigzagoon, Wheel, Sizzlipede, Reverse Centiscorch, Professor's Research. I think we got, what, six left? Six left for the first half. Bead wanted to come out first. Sorry, guys. Bead, Piers, Leopard, Inkay, Vulpix, Potion, Ekans, Purloin. Oh, this is the first one we've seen of these. Reverse Holo, Electric Energy, Center Scorch Holo. I don't know, my heart's starting to be a little faster because we're down to a few packs and I really want a Charizard. Energy. Bead. Arbok. Milo. Where's he at? He's knocked out. Trubbish. Kakuna. Purloin. Full Heal. Lanoon. Reverse Swablu. Hatchrine is the holo. Psychic Energy, Suspicious Food Team, Tabu, Arbok, Potion, Kakuna, Weedle, Pokeball, Sizzlipede, Reverse Lycanroc, Scrafty. Uh-oh. Down to three. Fire Energy, Leopard. Sonia, Suspicious Futon, Weedle, Ekans, Carvana, Pokeball, Potion, Rotom Bike as a reverse, and Professor's Research as the Hollow. So we're down to two. Wait, did we only pull one full art for this box? We did. We only pulled one full art for this box. No other packs. So they gotta be in here. They've got to be in here, guys. Four. Lightning Energy. Rotom, Hyper Potion. Victini. Rockruff. Scraggy. Zigzagoon. Sizzlipede. Pokeball. Hyper Potion. Duraludon V. First one of this we've pulled tonight. So, second full art for this boss. And this is the last pack, guys. This is it. This is the one. How awesome would it be, last pack, and I pull the Charizard? It would be sick. What a way to end the video. Energy. Nalamar. Piers. Machoke. Swablu. Nickit. Kakuna, Ekans, Scraggy. Oh, this is nice. The first reverse rare fairy energy. Oh, it's a full art. What is it? Cursola V. Oh, Galarian Cursola V. First one we pulled of this. So, no Charizard in the first half, guys, but we did get some nice pulls. You know, the box ratios were about, they were pretty consistent. Except that one pack where I didn't pull a holo at all. That was supposed to be the Zard. I'm going to say that. But let's go through our full arts really quick. Cursola V, Duraludon V, Gardevoir V, Gardevoir V, Wailord V, Grapploth, Incineroar, Gardevoir V-Max, a really nice card. Alcremie V, Incineroar V, Cursola, what's the difference here? They're both Galarian, but one's, Dreadnought V-Max, Gardevoir V-Max, Venusaur V, nice card. And the secret rare suspicious food tin. That is the highlight of the first half of the box, guys. So I want to thank you guys for watching, and I want you guys to remember to like and subscribe to the channel. We will be doing the 5 Charizard promo giveaway. All you have to do, like, again, is just like the video, subscribe to the channel. And then if you guys don't mind, comment. Tell me what you did like, what you didn't like, what I could do better, what you guys want to see. You know, but I know everybody wants to see the Zards, so I'm going to keep hunting. Until next time, guys. Thanks.